If you are a gamer or a game developer, then you must have listened about ragdolls. Ragdolls are physics-based armature, whose every bonds are physically calculated and deforms characters' mesh in more realistic way. You must have seen ragdolls in games like Human Fall Flat, where your character is fully ragdoll. So, we know that ragdolls are cool, so why not we make our own? Myself computer generated Kurzgesagt, and let's get started. So, before you hit your head on the table to make 3D model, you need to know that the 3D model which you will use should not overlap itself. Your model should be a closed model. I will use 3D model from Sketchfab, whose link I will give in the description below. While rigging your model, please consider giving correct rotation to the bones. It is because the rotation you giving the bones here is the rotation of the joints also. But if you are using Blender, then you are lucky, you can simply use the Rigify add-on, which already has preset armatures with correct rotations and translation. Now make your 3D model. Once you are done with it, import it into the game engine. Open the 3D model and save it as a scene. Now click on the armature node and select Create Physical Bone on the top. Now, align all the bones according to their original position and rotation. For better view, you can use the option in perspective, which is display overdraw, or you can simply hide the mesh. Set the collision size and shape of your choice, but make sure you didn't move the collision. Instead, you should move the individual bone. Don't worry about the collision overlapping, it will work correctly. Now select all the physical bones, and in the joints section, select hinge joint because it's the most simpler one. Now in the joints constraint, set the angular limit to around 30 degrees or any other of your choice. Once you are done with it, attach a script to the armature node, and in the ready function you have to call this function, which will make the bones physically active. Now create a lovely scene to test it. So here is our cool ragdoll. Now you can add multiple ragdolls for fun and play with it. And you can even apply forces to individual bone and create stuff like active ragdoll. We will hopefully learn about active ragdolls in our future videos, so don't worry about that. So, if you found this video helpful, then please consider subscribing to the channel and stay tuned. If you are Indian, then also check out my friend's channel, who makes vlogs, gameplays and other content. If you are interested, then follow the link below in description. Till then, thanks for watching and stay tuned and stay safe.